Like water, cyberbullying can take many forms. Like fire, it spreads very quickly. Like air, it contains and fills you. And like the earth, once we experience cyberbullying, it's hard for us to go back to normal again. Like water, cyberbullying can take many forms. Like fire, it spreads very quickly. Like air, it contains and fills you. And like the earth, once we experience cyberbullying, it's hard for us to go back to normal again. But we can do it.